I'm currently in pain because I stomped my toe on my bed and it hurt. I could have cried, but I didn't. All right, so I gotta go to work. Like, I gotta go. I shouldn't even be filming. Like, but I am. So I'm gonna just make this fast and cute, you know? Like, I want to do something simple. I want to do something bronzy and coppery. That's what I want. But I want it to be very minimalistic as possible. Okay? Like, so we're going to make it happen. And, you know, get ready together. I wanted to quickly say that I have my Dior Backstage Foundation. This is the only foundation I have. So, I mean, this is what I have. It's Backstage Face and Body, and it's in 3W0. And I have the Laura Mercier Flawless Fusion Concealer in 2W. I also have, so you see how I have this stuff on. It's because we're about to do shadow, so it can catch it. So I have on my Laura Mercier powder. And actually, I think I need to put a little bit more on, because I am going to be working with brown, and I just don't want it to fall onto my face. So I know it's a lot, but you know, I mean, gotta do what you have to do sometimes, right? Like, hello. And so, we are ready. So the cute thing is I'm actually going to be using the palette that I use for my mirror in every single video. And it's the Tarte Lit Toasted Palette by Tarte Cosmetics. And that almost hurt my finger. Okay. So, and I just want to use like this one and this one. Just keep it simple, you know. Just this one, and maybe that one in the inner corner. So I'm gonna go into Warmth is what it's called, and I'm gonna just put it right here in my crease area, just in my crease. So I focus all of the color mainly right here in the crease, and I like to take the brush and just lightly blend up here so it looks airbrushed and kind of ombre'd out. And that's as much color as I want for that. Like I said, today's gonna be pretty simple. So I'm just gonna go in with, where's the color? Oh, okay. I'm gonna go in with Flame. It's like a reddish copper color. And I'm just gonna put it all over this blank space, all over my lid. Okay, that is a gorgeous color, but I need to wet it to intensify it so it can stick better. Or maybe I can use glitter glue. Let me try to wet it first. I'm going to use some Max Fix Plus and just spray my brush generously. Son, look at that. Look at that. Okay, keep going. Gotta go to work.
Yeah.
Ma, I am filming.
Oh.
But go ahead and open the door.
You're filming. Are you off
today? No. Okay, so we have a really nice warm little eye, and it looks more orange on camera, which is interesting, but it's really pretty. So I'm just gonna go back into that warmth color just to help blend this out a little bit more. Also, try not to go on your lid too much, but enough to where it fuses the transition color with your lid color. Like that. Okay, so this is the blend, and the prettiness we have going on. It's really orange, really copper, really, like, you know, wakes you up and stuff without being too much. Very simple. And I am going to do a little, since this is very simple of an eye, I am going to do a wing liner with it. And I'm just going to use my NYX Cosmetic Matte Liner and the NYX Cosmetic Epic Ink Liner as well. Well, I was going to show you what it looks like, but apparently the words just disappeared. Like, I'm magical now. Like, who would have thought? But this one is still on there, so I used the matte one and I used the Epic Ink just for my wing, and I used this one for my line. I kind of like to, like, pull up my eyebrows a little bit just so I can stretch it out so I can just watch. So I stretch my eye, I make my line where I want my wing to, like, start, and then I go from the point that I created and I pull it through, just like that. Don't judge me. Goodbye. Okay, so that is the liner done, and we're going to just put a little bit of the warmth color again just underneath the lash line just to complete the eye look. And I'm just gonna take a little bit of candle and put it in the inner corner. I changed my mind. I'm gonna take sunset. So you see that just brightened up the inner corner without being too much. You know, it's subtle, but it's cute, you know. I need to finish the face. So we're gonna sweep out all of that fallout. So fallout is about to be gone. So yeah. Goodbye. I'm gonna take my NYX powder brush and my Maybelline Fit Me in 240 Golden Beige, just to set the rest of the face. And before I move on to the rest, I'm gonna put on my baby lips. I do this every single time. I'm gonna take my Hoola bronzer by Benefit and just bring some bronze and definition to the perimeters of my face. I'm gonna go in with my Estee Lauder blush brush and my Sephora Collection blush in Fascinated. It's just nice and warm and corally, so it's gonna go really well with the eyes. So that instantly brought some color back. So I'm wiping my brush so I can try to blend that out some more. Okay, well, at least it's a little more, it is what it is. I work in a makeup counter, so I mean, it's fine. And I want a golden highlight for sure, so I'm gonna go in with Charlotte Tilbury. It's the Bar of Gold palette. And then we're gonna go ahead and do our brows with the Benefit Cabrow pomade, and I have the color 3.5. And I'm just gonna do my brows real quick. I have an eyebrow tutorial up if you want to go watch to see how I do these things right here. So I'll be right back. And then we're gonna go into the Clinique Chubby Lash Mascara. We're gonna put on lashes, so. So I think I'm gonna go in with these lashes right here. They're Ardell Wispies and my dual lash glue. So that's the lashes on. They're very soft, but they're here. Like, they're not playing games. But I like that you can still see the shadow through them. They're very pretty. And of course, I'm going in with my Intense Cafe from Clinique. And then I'm going to go into the Milani lipstick in Bahama Beige 55. So it's a beautiful nude. Beautiful nude. Don't get me wrong. Like, it's never a finished look without your setting spray, is it? Is it though? Let me just... Yes, ma'am. If your setting spray doesn't look like this when you're done, what is you doing? What is you doing? I mean, I'm wasting money, but I mean, hello. Look at that. And then all that powder and stuff that we put on is gonna absorb and just soak in and live its best life. So, that is the finished look. I still have time to go to work and not be late, so that's a blessing, okay? Okay, you guys, this is the finished look, and it's very simple, very kind of glowy and bronzy, and I'm living for it, to be honest, though. God, I'm so cringy, but, look at that. I like it. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. I'ma, you know, go to work. I don't know what that was, but yeah, I'ma go to work and you know, like, comment, and subscribe. Okay. And hopefully you enjoyed the look. Okay, goodbye. I'm leaving now. Gotta go to work. Okay.